More road closures are planned for Broad Ripple this week. Citizens Energy Group says Carrollton Avenue, that's just south of Broad Ripple Avenue, will close tomorrow until Tuesday afternoon. Then it says, weather permitting, Guilford Avenue will close Tuesday afternoon until Friday afternoon.